just picked him up this afternoon for his two-week boarding training program. Spent a while talking with his owner, seeing what his biggest concerns were and what he wanted to see change most with Brody. Biggest issue is a recall. Brody has absolutely zero recall. If I let him off the leash, he's going to be 100% gone. No chance of him coming back. Not at least until he gets the chance to explore his entire area. Life's kind of an adventure for him. He's still a puppy, just shy of a year old. So everything's still new to him. He wants to get out there and see what everything is as quick as he can, an inch at a time. Owner says he will sit once in a while, but that's about it. Nothing as far as commands go. No down, no place, no recall whatsoever. No heel. Owner says when he walks with him, he's a puller, opens the door, barges his way out, and kind of thinks he's taking the owner for the walk. He's pretty much done the same thing with me ever since. As you can tell. Brody, come. So I'm going to give you a quick demo of what Brody knows and what he doesn't know right now. Brody, come. Really enjoyed being around him the past few hours that I've been able to spend with him. He's here for 2 weeks with us. We're going to do nothing but work hard, train hard, and make him an absolutely amazing dog for his owners. I can't wait to show you his progress. I'll see you back here in 2 weeks.